Hi, ma'am. How are you?
I'm very well. How are you?
Welcome to Cine Speaks. I mean, it's really awesome to see you in person, to have a one-on-one chat with you. It's like a dream come true.
Thank you. The feeling is mutual.
Okay, ma'am. To be very honest, first of all, just 9 days left for the premiere of Kuli Number One. So, how's the energy? How exactly do you feel now?
I am super excited. I'm counting down the days. And I can't wait for Christmas because it's going to be a fun, entertaining ride for sure.
Sure, ma'am. Okay, ma'am. One thing I would like to ask you, that Kuli Number One, how was your experience shooting for this film with Varun and Sara, and of course, Paresh Rawal sir, such a great actor. So how was it?
And everybody else. There's Johnny Uncle in it. There's Javed sir, Rajpal sir. Getting directed by David sir. Wow, it was just... I have had so much fun shooting for this film. It was absolutely fantastic.
Okay. Ma'am, first of all, to be very honest, I first saw you in Veeradi Wedding and I was so mesmerized by your acting, really honest. And then I searched and I saw all your films, Wake Up Sid, and all the films you did. I was so mesmerized by your acting because I'm also an actor and I saw your acting, I mean, as an actor. So it was really, really awesome. And Veeradi Wedding actually, brought the change that why should boys have all the fun. So one incident you'd like to share from Veeradi Wedding or sets of Veeradi Wedding or from the Kuli Number One, you'd like to, share any fun?
Well, you know, every project that I've worked on, I've had so much fun and I've met such fantastic people. And I feel so lucky to have collaborated with so many wonderful people. Veeradi Wedding, I think you can see how much fun we've had behind the scenes because it kind of shows when when you watch the film. And same with, sorry, one second. And the same with Kuli Number One as well, because I have admired Paresh Uncle and Johnny Uncle and Javed sir and Rajpal sir. You know, I've admired their work so much. And to get to share the screen with them was really wonderful and a dream come true for sure. And to work with Varun and Sara also, there was just so much energy on set. There was so much fun on set. There were so many laughs on set. So, you know, when you have an atmosphere like that, it makes work very easy and very enjoyable.
Okay, ma'am. Ma'am, I still remember one of your dialogue from Veeradi Wedding. When you all sitting in car and you said that Charam Sukh dialogue, it's the funniest scene of that movie. When I watched it two times in the theater because my sister wasn't able to watch it. So I have to go with her also. So it was really wonderful. And
thank you so much.
Ma'am, when you were shooting for the film Kuli Number One, so you were expecting that this film was supposed to be released in theater, right? But eventually, due to COVID, it released in OTT platform. So what was your reaction? I mean, what was the feeling? Was it good?
I was just excited that the film is finally releasing, you know, wherever it may be. Because we worked so hard on this film and we've made it with so much love for everybody to be entertained. That when one, like now is finally when everybody gets to see the same fun, finally. So I was very excited that this film finally released ho rahi hai.
ओरिजिनल से मतलब उतना उस लेवल का भी होना चाहिए क्योंकि ओरिजिनल फिल्म जो थी गोविंदा इट वॉज अ वंडरफुल फिल्म इट वॉज एन आइकॉनिक फिल्म सो ये एक प्रेशर भी थोड़ा सा फील करा होगा आप लोगों ने फिल्म की शूटिंग करते वक्त कि उस लेवल तक बना पाएंगे कि नहीं सो वो
क्या ऑनेस्टली कहूँ तो मतलब जब हम परफॉर्म कर रहे होते हैं ना कोई भी प्रोजेक्ट हो रीमेक हो या ना हो ये है ना एक इट्स नॉट इवन अ रीमेक इट्स अ रिफ्रेश्ड वर्जन ऑफ कुली नंबर वन तो वो प्रेशर तो ऑलवेज रहता है कि परफॉर्म करने का प्रेशर रहता है पर हमने आई डोंट थिंक वी वेंट इन सेइंग दैट यू नो हाउ डू यू आई डिडंट रियली फील द प्रेशर ऑफ सेइंग हाउ आर वी गोइंग टू लिव अप टू द ओरिजिनल क्योंकि फिल्म में दोनों अब अलग है यू नो At the end of the day, you're concentrating on the film that you're making, the performance that you're giving, and you're just concentrating on your world at that point. Agar main wo nahi karti, to main kaam na kar paati. So main to I you know I we all were just concentrating on how to make this Coolie number one, which is releasing on 25th of December 2020, how to make that fun and that entertaining for everybody.
Okay, so ma'am, you one from Bollywood industry, your favorite actor or actress you admire the most, I mean you like his or her work and you would really love to work with.
Bahut sare log hai. I don't think I can pick one. I love so many of my
any five.
Oof. Kunal Khemu, Ratna Pathak Shah, my father. Oh my God.
Of course, ma'am.
But let's not count him because I'm biased, okay? But he's always number one.
Of course.
Ranbir, Pooja Saroop. God, there's so many. Yaar. Meri list to endless rahegi. Kareena.
Okay, I've worked with Kareena, right?
Yes.
Kareena, okay.
She's fab.
Fab. Kareena, Sonam, all of them. Swara, ma'am, in fact, she's also a great actress.
Yeah.
Ma'am, one thing I want to ask you that which genre do you prefer the most? I mean, you are in comfortable zone to play that genre. Any?
Yeah, main performer na hoti. Agar main kehti ki sirf yehi genre karna hai mujhe bas. Main performer nahi hoti to. Mujhe actually aisa kuch nahi hai. In fact, I am. You know, log puchte hain ki aapka ab next project aap kya karna chahengi? Ya aapka dream project kya hoga? तो मैं यही कहती हूँ कि जो भी मैंने अब तक नहीं किया है वो सारे मेरे ड्रीम प्रोजेक्ट्स हैं।
ओके।
तो एज अ परफॉर्मर आई रियली फील कि मतलब मैं इसे कैसे करेक्टली आंसर करूँ क्योंकि मुझे सारे जॉनर्स बहुत ही पसंद है एंड यू नो इवन द वंस दैट लाइक से फॉर एग्जांपल हॉरर फिल्म्स में मैं बहुत ही फटू हूँ मैं देख नहीं पाती हूँ पर अगर मुझे मौका मिले हॉरर फिल्म करने का और उसमें परफॉर्म करने का तो मैं बेझिझक हाँ कह दूँ
मैम कुली नंबर वन में आपका कैरेक्टर किस टाइप का मतलब थोड़ा आप ब्रीफ करोगे अपने कैरेक्टर के बारे में क्योंकि I'm really excited to watch that film and watch your character because I really like your comic timing.
Thank you so much. So Sara and I play sisters and our father is Mr. Paresh Rawalji who is looking for the most wonderful and the most rich husbands for both of us and okay. We go on a rip-roaring ride and a very entertaining ride with Kumar Saab and with Raju and comedy and laughs and action and drama follows.
Okay. Ma'am, which kind of film you really like the most, the commercial one or the realistic one? Like, I mean, today's Indian cinema, if we talk about it, it's really going towards the realistic cinema. So with what kind of the commercial or the realistic, what do you think is the most suitable for you or suitable for the acting?
commercial one, the realistic one, the arty one, the experimental one, the independent one, the one on stage, the one everywhere. Everywhere. तुम आप मुझे बताओ कि आप क्या करना चाहेंगे आप ही एक्टर हैं जब एक्टर को ऐसा पूछते हैं तो मतलब मुझे तो सब पसंद है भाई मुझे सिर्फ परफॉर्म करना है
ओके ग्रेट मैम मैम थैंक यू सो मच फॉर गिविंग योर प्रीशियस टाइम टू अस एंड आई रियली रियली विश यू द लक फॉर कुली नंबर वन एंड नॉट एक्चुअली लक आई कांग्रेचुलेट यू फॉर द कुली नंबर वन बिकॉज इट्स डेफिनेटली गोइंग टू बी द ब्लॉकबस्टर फिल्म एंड थैंक यू सो मच मैम
थैंक यू सो मच फॉर हैविंग मी इट वाज लवली चैटिंग विद यू
ओके बाय मैम